this Omnium collection task, we'll need samples from various environments. And that means we must travel to different places and cover all kinds of sources, including air, water, soil, animals, plants, and so on. I've sent the relevant locations to your terminal.
There are so many places to go.
Now you see what you've done. You even dragged me and the Executor down with you.
I understand.
Hey, go collect some from the center of the lake, will you? I'm not a very good swimmer, you see.
Okay.
Thank you! It's a rare opportunity to chill out in the neighborhood. Oh, I mean, I will do some further investigations nearby.
Don't go too far, Miss Shelley. It's dangerous around here.
All right.
Over there. Come on, let's go!
I'm drowning! Help! Please, someone save me!
Miss Shelley. Try straightening out your leg and see if you can reach the lake bed of the oasis.
Straighten it?
Yes, straighten it.
I'm learning to swim. I'm just bored, so I figured I could learn something new. Check out my Shelley-style strokes. What do you think? Ain't I professional?
This pool steps are around that of a children's swimming pool. It's quite perfect for you.
Well, why does it feel like she's secretly ridiculing Shelley for being short?
Alice, how many times have you been on surface missions?
This is my second time.
It's only your second time?
Oh, yes. I screwed up the first time, too.
Don't take it personally, Alice. Saki's bark is worse than her bite.
Yes. I understand.
Guys, we must get going. The next step is to collect animal samples.
いいわ。
Miss Shelley?
I don't know. I just heard Miss Shelley mention collecting samples from other locations, and then I couldn't find her anywhere. She even told me not to follow her when she left.
Isn't that Shelley?
Sure looks like it.
Hey! You over there! Don't just stand there! Save me!
We should help her, huh?
Miss Shelley, are you practicing your tree climbing skills?
Yes, exactly!
Then, I'll leave you to it. Oh, and if you want to train more efficiently, I recommend using phosphorus oak trees for their lower friction coefficient.
Hey, don't go! Help me out!
Let's help her.
Isn't the gooseneck beast supposed to be friendly and easy to play with?
Miss Shelley, were you attacked because you provoked those gooseneck beasts?
No, it's just an accident. Let's go collect some plant samples. And why are you looking at me? Let's go.
One last place to go. We're finally almost done. All that's left is the air and soil. And once we're done, you can report to that strict captain of yours, Alice.
The captain is pretty strict with us. Many of the rookies this year call her the devil behind her back. Also, I don't know why, but I feel like I'm taking the brunt of it. The captain seems to be exceptionally strict with me. I didn't do anything to offend her, did I? I tried to prepare myself for this, but I still didn't expect it to be this painful. It's even harder than before. I used to dream of becoming a figure skater, and I went through a lot of hard training for it.
Alice, why didn't you continue with your dream instead of joining the security force?
Come here, Executor. Look at where I'm pointing at. What do you see?
The boundless desert, the creatures in it, and Meroria.
Meroria. It's a very strange place, isn't it? A city of survival that the people of Vero rely on. I've always felt that Meroria is a lighthouse on the coast, in this endless desert, guiding lost ships back home. So long as Meroria stands, it serves as a harbor for the hearts and minds of the people of Vera, regardless of the despair and cruelty of life there. In Vera, there is hope that it will become better one day. The arrival of gray-space entities brought new suffering to Meroria. The change that we'd been waiting for was gone, and many lost things they cherished. Realizing this is what made me decide to join the security force. It's true that I gave up what I like, but our work will help those in Meroria live the lives they want. When I look at it that way, my sacrifice is worth it. And I'm glad they didn't turn away someone like me, who's always giving them trouble. I sometimes complain, but I know that when compared to many in the security force who've received combat training from a young age, I'm just an amateur. It'll take extensive training to turn me into a capable agent. I need to work harder.
You remind me of a fool.
Fool?
That person used to be exactly the same. They were almost tortured to death by their captain's overwhelming training and kept grumbling about quitting the security force. But they always returned to report the next day and start a new round of training. Although filled with complaints and discontent, they always did better than everyone when it was time for training and executing missions. The way of doing things that fool developed after all of that has a lot to do with their captain.
Do I know that person?
I'm not telling you. It's a secret. Maybe you did offend your Captain Fua. Anyway, let's continue to our destination.
Thank you.
at my limit from all this work. I never thought I'd visit so many places today. Collecting Omnium is really, really exhausting and time-consuming. How did you survive doing this all the time in the past? We should head back. Alice is keeping an eye out for trouble. I'll rest here while you go get her. I'm exhausted.
Fine.
You're here, Executor.
Such a lovely voice.
Nope.
It's time. We need to head back.
Okay.
What was the song that you were humming?
This is my favorite song. It echoes in my mind from time to time. Whenever I'm upset, humming the melody calms me down. Whenever the Ice Root plays this tune, I feel confident enough to give it my best.
Alice?
No. You do me too much honor, Executor. Compared to Captain Fua and you, I'm the one that needs improving. Executor, what do you think of yourself?
Me?
Before heading out, I looked up information regarding you and found nothing but impressive records. Protecting the Asperia Tower of Fantasy, saving District 9, and many more. They are all admirable. I believe District 9 would be proud of having such an outstanding executor as you, much like how Maroria would be proud of those who have made great contributions. Years later, Maroria will still remember those like you who came to their aid. I wish I could become a hero like you. Is everything okay, Executor? Looks like you have something to tell me.
No. It's nothing.
Though, there is one thing that's really bothering me, Executor. How do you feel about your loss of memory?
Me?
It just so happens that I have a similar condition. I have a huge gap in my memory, and my head hurts every time I try to recall those memories. It's almost as if there's some sort of barrier that keeps me from remembering. Besides, Captain Fua and the others always seem to be hiding something from me, intentionally or not. It bothered me deeply at first. I really wanted to set things straight, but I thought better of it. There must be a good reason for them to keep some things from me. I don't mind it anymore, because I've decided to move on. I've decided to give my all to every training session and mission. And become the Alice that I've always envisioned myself to be. Executor, if you fail to recall those memories as well, then forge a new beginning for yourself. There will always be someone who remembers your story, old or new. At least I know your story now. It is a wonderful one, isn't it? What do you think?
I found a few super sweet fruits! Come try them!
Come on, Executor. I don't want to keep Miss Shelley waiting.